Being back at Oakland Hills, where I was just an 18-year-old, I played the U.S. Open here in 96, actually, the summer, same summer I played against Tiger in the U.S. Amateur. I think I'm still going to win as I watch the match on replay. I said, man, I'm two up with three to go. I think, this guy's got the momentum. There's no way he's going to lose.
Unbelievable.
When you're playing the match, you're so into the moment and the strategy. And you really, everybody in the gallery just kind of, it's just kind of a blending into the background sort of thing. And, as I look at it now, there's part of me that wonders how the heck I did that. Playing in front of 15,000 people live and, millions on national television. And, I think the thing I'm most proud of is how I acquitted myself that day. And I played some the highest pressure golf I could ever play, and I played great. That match certainly was a heck of a moment. I mean, Tiger turning pro the next day, changing the face of professional golf and the amount of money that the professional game is played for nowadays, and changing how amateurs prepare. Life is pretty good. I'm a PGA club professional. I've been a head pro for almost 8 years now in the Met section in New York. I'm married to Christy, my caddy. We've been married 17 years now. We've got two children, a son, JC, who's 8, and a daughter, Kaylee, who's 5 and a half. I get to kiss him every night, and I'm not traveling playing tournament golf anymore like I used to, and life is really good. It's really good to, to help people on the lesson tee and to, just share the stories that have been part of my DNA forever.